delicious appetizers and everything, but now it's time for our meal. Can everyone stand?
Amen.
I give you our own associate pastor, Colonel Walt.
Amen.
Get it together. Pray with us.
We ask you to turn with us to the 16th chapter of Matthew. We're going to begin reading at the 13th verse. And when Jesus came into the coast of Caesarea Philippi, he asked his disciples, saying, "Whom do men say that I am? Who do men say that I, the Son of Man, am?" They said, and they said, "Some say that thou art John the Baptist, some Elijah, and others Jeremiah, or one of the prophets." He said unto them, But whom saith he that I am?" And Simon Peter answered, "Thou art the Christ, Son of the living God." And our thought is simple. Who's that man? Or as they say in New Orleans, who that? Who is that man? Christ asked his disciples, saying, "Who do men say that I am?" They said, "Elijah, John, or one of the prophets." And then he brought it right back down home to where each and every one of us live. He's asking you today, but who do you say I am? Who do you say that the Lord and our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is? Peter stood up in the midst of him and said, "Thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God." You know, sometime as I was thinking about the disciples, they walked, they talked, they ate with Christ. But did they really know who that man really was? Think about some of the things that transpired in their midst. Some of the things that went on, the reality of him and them. When the soldiers came, they scattered. We never, ever begin. You never know a person until you really set your heart and your mind to know what that person is all about. You begin to search down through their lives. You watch their action. And then you begin to kind of get an idea of what this person is all about, or who that person is. I'm a person that believes that time heals wounds, but time will also bring out the reality of a person to you. They might profess to know a lot. They might profess to own a lot. But in time, as you begin to watch their lives, watch their conversation, then you begin to know who they were. At one point, one of the disciples said, "Lord, show us the Father, and then we're going to be satisfied." And what did he say? "Have you been so long with me, Thomas, yet you don't know who I am?" Some of us have long walks that we have had with the Lord. Our lives are professing as saints of God. We've been there for a while. But do we really know who that man is? Have we really searched in and saw him for who he really was? Have I been so long with you and you still don't know me? Saints of God, we serve God manifested in the flesh of Jesus Christ. And we